So this is a sample unit prepared for Mr. Sijit. So in this, this has an enclosure. The enclosure has an on and off button, and this has a flow sensor connected here, like this, mounted on the enclosure itself. So the input can be given here. So left side the input and also left side, and it can be mounted like this inside the purifier itself. And this has on and off switch here, like this. It have, we're also providing a battery here now, just optional feature. So this is a mobile charger here. This can be given now with a mobile charger itself. No more 24 volt supply is required. And these are the two TDS sensors which can be put inside the water. And this is a provision is made.